You guys been asking about my setup for vertical video, so let's talk about it. We shoot vertically sometimes, so we can shoot in the format that's native to Instagram Reels and TikTok so that we can maintain quality for our clients.
So for starters, with the gimbal, I'm on a DJI RS2. Now, this gimbal does have a portrait mode, but it's really, really funny. It kind of angles the camera upwards and it's just very, very awkward to even use. So what I have on here is an L bracket plate, so you can see this is bracketed on the bottom of my camera and it comes over this way so that I can then mount the camera vertically and it looks like that. I can buy myself flowers.